All right, guys, we're on part 9 of Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty, the HD collection. This could potentially be the last part in this series, but we'll see. So, let's get right into it. All right, guys, I'm naked, so... And that's not any pun, naked snake, but I'm actually naked. So, there I go. Okay. So I hear Snake is waiting for me. All right, I gotta sneak around in my underwear. Like, what do we got going on here, man? What are we doing here, man? Oh God. Oh no. Yeah?
Raiden, do you copy?
You must continue your mission.
I've lost all my gear. I need to locate Snake.
He was never factored into the simulation. Leave him out of this.
Oh, stop
I can't
with the
do
simulation
much naked,
crap.
Especially in this temperature.
That's true. You won't be able to attack or enter the hanging mode either.
I think Snake has my gear.
Raiden, take out Solidus and his men. You must recover Arsenal intact.
Colonel, are you under orders from the Patriots?
Your role... That is, mission, is to infiltrate the structure and disarm the terrorists.
My role? Hmm. Why do you keep saying that?
Why not? This is a type of role-playing game. Hmm. The point is that you play out your part, and I expect you to turn in a perfect performance. Hmm.
Colonel, I just remembered something.
Hmm. What?
That I've never met you in person. Not once.
Hmm.
Complete your mission, according to the simulation.
Colonel, who are you?
No more questions. We have Rosemary.
What do you mean by that?
Over and out.
Oh, we have Rosemary. I can't attack. Okay, we're good,
Who's there?
I must go now.
Who's there?
Who's there? Get down. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Oh! 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 Nope. Can't have that. Rations. Watch this. Huh. See ya. What a bum.
Right. Turn the game console off right now.
What did you say?
The mission is a failure. Cut the power right now.
What's wrong with you?
Don't worry. It's a game. It's a game just like usual.
You'll ruin your eyes playing so close to the TV.
What are you talking about?
Right. Something happened to me last Thursday when I was driving home. I had a couple of miles to go. I looked up and saw a glowing orange object in the sky to the east.
Yeah, son.
It was moving very irregularly. Suddenly, there was intense light all around me.
What?
When I came to,
he's tweaking.
What do you think happened to me?
Huh?
Fine. He's a simulation.
Forget it.
What the?
Infiltrate the enemy fortress, Outer Heaven.
What?
Destroy the final weapon, Metal Gear.
The music is so dope. Look. Oh God. Ow. Ow. Whoa. Come and get me. They move so fast. See ya. Jeez. Oh my goodness. What? Speaking Japanese. Am I being trolled? Oh. God, it is not letting up, are they? My life is in danger. Oh my god, I'm in danger. Yeah.
No, this isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack!
I got to that moment, man. Damn. I mean, sheesh.
Even my patience has its limits. I just can't leave this thing up to you any longer. Mm-hmm. I'll do the fighting. You can just go home.
Alright. He's bugging. Can I yoke him up? I wonder if I can yoke him. Bro, he's just there. Yes.
Honestly, though, you have played the game for a long time. Don't you have anything else to do with your time?
See what he does. Please don't see me. Damn, there's people upstairs. Oh my god, this is tense. Turn around. Oh my god! How? I'm dead. I'm so dead, bro.
This isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack!
Jack is out for the count, woman. Damn.
Even my patience has it.
Okay. He said that already. Damn, how do I get around this? I could run, but... Jeez, bro. I'm sitting here standing at some dude's butt. Like, I don't want to do this. I just want to get out of this. Come on, man. Hurry up. What?
An anemone or clematis plant's juice can cause a rash. When pruning them, it's a good idea to wear gloves.
Okay. Thanks for the tip, punk. Maybe I should go up. I probably should go upstairs. My dude really naked out here in these streets. Shit, there's one over there. Like, this is nuts, bro. Literally.
Variety level 13. Rescue Meryl. The return of Genola.
What? Okay. So I gotta wait till he turns. Come on, man. I think we're good. Please don't let him see me. Please don't let him see me. It's close.
Honestly, though, you have played the...
Let me see. Damn, bro. I don't know what to do anymore. Come on. Oh, something's ahead of me. Shit. Not cool at all. Now, how am I going to get around this dude on my right? I don't know. He's definitely going to see me if I don't. I don't play this smart. What? Come on, his camera's too?
Actually, there is.
I'm screwed. Snake, where are you? Hold up. Hold up. Bro, get out of here. Oh my gosh. Almost had it too.
Oh god, no. Jack.
Yeah, sure. This is tough. I don't know. 12 minutes in already. And I'm getting knocked off, son.
An anemone or clematis plant's juke.
Right. Let me see if I can grab this dude at least. If I can grab him. What? I can't even grab, dude. Just kill me. Just kill me. Yep. Kill me. Kill me. Yep. There you go. There you go. Yep. Yep. Keep kicking. Keep kicking. Keep kicking. Good job. Good job. Good job.
No. No. Jack, please answer me.
Not cool.
Jack!
And is a camera. Jeez. There's a camera up there, y'all.
Honestly.
Alright, yeah, I heard that part already. Sheesh, man. Camera's up there. Camera's over here. Yep. I can't be seen out here in these streets. Like, this is bonkers. Oh my god. What?
Even my patience has its limit.
So he goes that way. Okay. Shit. Please don't see me. Okay. So I gotta run. I gotta make a break for this shit, man. Shit, here he comes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bro, what? When that camera moves, I can move in. All right, I think I got it. I think I know what to do. Shit, this is tough. Turn around. Oh my god. All right, one more. Damn, bro, he's just right there. Not cool. How?
Variety level 13.
Okay, whatever. Sure. Damn, bro. Tough, tough, tough. Decisions, decisions, decisions. I could probably pass this dude. He's gonna cross over that way. Let me see if I can't. No, I can't. I can't. I can't do this. This is tough. Like, extremely tough. Let me see if the camera can see me along the wall. Yeah, it'll see me. It'll spot me. Okay, we're good. We're good. Go on.
Actually, there is something I have been meaning to tell you, but I just couldn't. Mm-hmm. I think you should know, though. On Saturday...
Okay. He's trolling. Who would have knew Metal Gear invented trolling? That's wild. What's he doing? Oh, there's a camera right there. Shit. How am I gonna get past that? I have no idea. What?
What was that just now?
Shit, bro. It was nothing. Bro, this is too much.
An anemone or clematis.
Oh my god. How am I gonna get past that camera, G? Shit. I don't know how I'm gonna get past that camera. But let's plan it. Let's plot it. Let's plot. Let's look at the pattern. So he turns. Once he turns left, I can potentially sneak in. Let me see. So he goes that way. Okay. Maybe I have some. I have a fighting chance. Maybe. Let's see where he goes. So he goes that way. All right, I gotta make my move now. All right, let's go. Oh shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Hurry, hurry! Oh my god! Shit! My god! Oh, jeez. All right, is it? What the hell?
I hear it's amazing when the famous purple stuffed worm in Flapjaw Space with the tuning fork does a raw blink on Harry Carey Rock. I need scissors. 61.
What? What's over there? Rations? Oh, yes. What do you want?
President Baker should be somewhere to the south of where you blasted through the wall. Hurry and save him before the terrorists discover his code.
This AI is tweaking. AI is tweaking right now. What's up?
I was a North American fall webworm in my past life. Oh, those were the good old days. What were you in your former life?
Yeah, I was you. What the heck? Old girl sleeping. Look, look. They caught her sleeping on the job. That's funny.
You got a PSG-1? You can use that against Sniper Wolf. Hurry up and save Meryl.
Okay. What am I supposed to do in this corridor?
Actually, I'm in really bad shape financially. I pay money to my ex-wife as part of our divorce settlement, among other bills.
It's not like Trump.
I just had no choice but to make you pay for lunch the other day. I'm really sorry.
Now he's just trolling, bro.
Your mission is to infiltrate the Fortress Galluade. Rescue the hostages and neutralize Metal Gear before its assembly is complete.
I can't believe I'm answering all these calls. What am I doing wrong here? Is this wrong? What am I supposed to do?
An anemone or clematis plant's juice can cause a rash. When pruning them, it...
Okay, he's trolling. Damn, what am I supposed to do? Let me go in here, I don't know. Oh, I can't even go in here? Am I just waiting?
Jack, it's me.
Okay.
Hi, Rose.
Jack, I owe you an apology.
If it's about that conversation just now, I'm the one who's sorry.
No, it's right. Something else.
What is it?
That day at Federal Hall 2 years ago, it wasn't a coincidence. I was ordered to keep an eye on you.
Keep an eye on me?
Yes, by the Patriots.
You're a spy?
I suppose, yes. It's an ugly word. Are you still there?
Yes.
Was sleeping with me a part of the job?
Mm. I fell in love with you.
How could anyone?
She lied.
I can't excuse what I did. I've reported every detail of your personal life to them these 2 years. Mm. What you did, said, everything.
Must have been fun.
But some things I didn't tell
Must
anyone.
Have been fun.
Like what I felt for you.
Mm. So that's why you were involved in this mission. I should have known. Why else would they toss an analyst into the mix at the last minute?
Hmm.
I'm sorry. I know what I did was wrong.
No matter where I go, I get used.
I reinvented myself to suit your tastes. Hairstyle, clothes, the way I moved, things I talked about. You say you love the color of my hair, my eyes.
Yeah.
They're not even real.
You must have gone over my psych profile with a fine-tooth comb.
Mm.
It was my job.
Great performance. Had me completely fooled.
What I really wanted was for you to see the real me. It hurt to play out this artificial romance. It was worse to lie to myself than to you. The more love you gave me, the more it hurt. Because I knew the person you loved was just a character.
So it was artificial on my end, too. It was just a game. Not the real thing.
Mm.
Oh, Jack.
I feel better knowing that.
Wow.
What?
I was in love, or thought I was, with someone who didn't exist. I was trying to be someone I wasn't by loving what wasn't real.
Mm.
I don't know who you really are. The
Damn.
Person I knew isn't real. She's not the woman I'm talking to right now. In a sense, the deception was my own, not theirs.
Jack, I thought I was acting because that was my job. But
just
I
acting.
Did fall in love with you. That wasn't
a
an
role.
Act.
You expect me to believe that?
Oh.
It's okay. You had your reasons, right? Hey, I understand. But I have nothing left to...
Jack!
No. Nope.
What?
What?
I'm...
What?
I'm carrying... I'm pregnant, Jack.
What? Rose! What's going on?
What? Okay, Snake. You there? Look at this dude, man.
Amazing how you walk around like that.
Hello?
Snake!
Snakey.
Been waiting, Mom.
Oh! What's good? Oh, man. Snake is in the building. Cool. What?
Where's my gear?
Right over there.
All
right,
let me get dressed. He just has it conveniently boxed up, huh? Yeah. I'm good now.
That's more like it.
I'm about to
Everything
go
you had when you were captured is still there.
Nice. Good. Nanotech. What's up, G?
Sorry about earlier. I had to use you as bait to gain access to Arsenal. It worked.
Why didn't you tell me about Olga?
You never asked. Not happy about that? Get over it.
Right.
Any effects of the virus yet?
Still waiting on that.
So, it was rigged by the Patriots?
Looks like it. From what I can tell, Arsenal is headed for Manhattan.
Snake is ill.
I don't know what Solidus is planning, but we'll have to deal with it one way or another.
Right.
There's also a troop of production model Rays ahead.
How many units?
3.
25, according to Olga.
25?
Yeah. Can't say I've faced that many Metal Gears before, but
right.
I think we can deal.
No way we can.
We can, because we have no other choice.
Right.
How?
I've stocked up on Stinger missiles. Oh yeah, Olga left this for you.
Give it here. There's a sword. Yeah, baby. Nice. Very good. Very good. Mmm. The blade is serious.
Why?
You know why.
Olga asked me to give it to you. Besides,
Olga.
I'm not a big fan of blades.
He likes guns. And I don't blame him. I like guns too, man. Oh, okay. Calm down. How do I use it?
Move the right stick up and down to make a vertical slice, and left and right to slice parallel to the ground. Move the stick in a circle to do a rotating cut.
Ooh.
Push it forward to lunge and strike.
Hmm.
You can guard with your blade if you have the L1. L1 button pressed down.
Got it.
You should be able to deflect a bullet or two.
Okay. Let's try it out. Okay, I'm ready. Let's go.
What are you thinking?
My bad. Can we go now? What am I waiting for? What am I supposed to do? Okay. Okay.
Come on, time to go.
Old boy's a ninja, huh?
If you run out of ammo, you can have mine.
You got enough?
Absolutely.
He's armed to the teeth, baby.
Infinite ammo.
What? Infinite ammo.
Wait up, Snake.
What?
Wait up, Snake.
Snake. Have you ever enjoyed killing someone?
Yeah, someone who deserved it.
About? I'm not sure. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between reality and a game.
Diminished sense of reality, huh? VR training will do that.
No, it was field training when I was a kid. I lied, Snake. I have more field experience than I can remember.
Hmm.
It's not VR that's doing this to me.
Raiden, we don't carry guns to take people down. We're not here to help some politician either.
You can say that because you're a legend, a hero.
What?
I'm Jack the Ripper, a dirty reminder of a terrible
Snake did his dirt too. Come on, man.
Legends don't mean a whole lot. I was just a name to exploit, just like you.
People will remember only the good part, the right part of what you did.
There's no right part in murder. Not ever. And we're not in this to make a name for ourselves.
Then what are you and Otacon fighting for?
Liberty.
A future. You can stop being part of a mistake. Starting now.
What am I? What am I supposed to do?
You know.
Find something to believe in and find it for yourself.
I like
and
this.
When you do, pass it on to the future.
Let's go.
Believe in what?
That's your problem.
Not mine. I might not use a sword yet. We'll see. I'm ready for whatever, G. Why does he have a SOCOM out and not... Hello?
Snake! Raiden.
Yo.
Otacon, you all right?
Yeah, so are all the hostages. That's good news. How's everything on your end?
All right for now, but there is something.
What?
The Colonel's last transmission was strange.
Strange? How?
Just strange. No idea.
Interference?
I don't know.
Where is this Colonel?
I don't know. I've never met the man, actually.
I'll dig around.
Thanks. I owe you one.
If there's anything else, call me on the codec. I might be able to help. The frequency is 141.12.
Thanks, man. Uh-oh. We're caught. Yeah, get your boys out here, man. Get your boys out here. Hold up. Love this mission. Hold up. Giddy up, cowboy. Let me get my AK out. Where's the rest of them? My bad. Get close quarters. Oh, okay. Okay, I can't go back. Oh, I'm out. All right, here we go. Oh, that's right. I'd be forgetting. It's like this. All right. I love it. Next. Come on down, sir. I have to go up there and chase you. But you know what? I got you, Snake. Snake dead. Nice. That was fun.
Raiden, about this colonel of yours. I found out where he is.
Where?
Inside Arsenal.
What?
I've checked out all the possibilities, but I keep coming back to Arsenal. It isn't a relay point, it's the origin of the signal. And the encryption protocol it uses is exactly the same as that of Arsenal's AI, the so-called GW.
What the hell does this mean?
I think it means you've been talking to an AI.
That's impossible.
The colonel probably isn't GW per se. GW was most likely stimulating cortical activity in the dormant part of your brain through signal manipulation of your own nanomachines. The colonel is, in part, your own creation, cobbled together from expectations and experience.
That's crazy!
But it's probably the truth. The virus may be starting to affect GW, which would explain the colonel's behavior.
It was all an illusion?
Yep.
Everything I've done so far?
Raiden.
It's all AI.
Snake, what's happening around here?
I don't know. What I do know is that you're standing right here in front of me. Not an illusion. Right. Flesh and blood.
Huh?
It's your call. You can drop this if you want.
No, I can't do that. Let's go.
Let's do it. Leg out. Yo.
Raiden, they've got Rose.
What?
Rose is being held in the holds.
It's a trap.
Help!
Rose!
Raiden, get a grip.
But Snake,
it's
no,
a trap. Since the Colonel doesn't exist, there's no way he can take Rose hostage.
Right.
Yeah, you're right.
I am right.
Okay.
I'm always right.
Does Rose exist?
Don't be weird. She's your...
What if I've never really met her?
What?
If the Colonel is something that
right.
I partly dreamt up,
reality.
Then everything I remember about her could be...
Don't jump to conclusions.
You and Otacon are the ones that say the Colonel never existed.
Raiden.
Is this what Olga was talking about?
What was she talking about? Nice! Oh, this must be... Oh my gosh. This is where it gets funky. Oh, okay. Oh. So y'all want to go out like that, huh? Y'all want to go out like that, huh? Snake is a quick shot, man. Don't ever play with Snake. Bodies. No, it's not a mission build. That's so fake. Mission failed. Cute. Nuts. This game is nuts, man. This game is so good. Uh-oh. What's up? How you living? RuPaul looking.
Fortune. It's been a long wait, Solid Snake. The root of all my sorrows.
That's right.
What?
2 years ago, you killed my father. That was the beginning of hell for us. Everyone I love has been taken from me one by
one. Father?
And no matter how hard I try, I can't follow them. An endless nightmare. The only thing we live for is to see it end. Our wait is almost over.
You can't be serious about firing the nuke.
Since no one can kill me, I may as well kill everyone I can.
Wow. Looks like we did that already.
You suffer.
Damn! Looks like I'm today's pick. You go on ahead.
Today's pick, huh? Snake will kill her. He's gonna give her a worthy death.
You want eternal rest? I've got it right here.
Kill Snake's a G. You want eternal rest? I got it right here.
What are you gonna do? Bullets can't get near her.
I'll think of something. There's no such thing as a witch.
Right. You think you can kill me?
Dang.
I don't know what your group's been through, but let's get one thing clear. I didn't kill your father.
Do you think anyone believes your lies?
Raiden, get out of here!
Run, Raiden, run. Snake got this. You want your eternal rest? I got it right here. Yo, Snake is a G, man. Uh-oh, this is where I think we fight Metal Gear. 1, 2, and 3. Bring it on, baby. Bring it on.
Jack, I've been watching how you fight. It looks like you've remembered the way you used to kill in the old days. Or is it one of the S3 plan's proud achievements?
What are you talking about?
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3 data from GW. Not a bad idea, though. Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother. S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know? Jack?
Jack.
I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the Patriot's puppets.
Patriot puppet.
But I've made use of you, and their plan, too. Thanks Solid Snake's sudden appearance, your arrival. It was obvious the Patriots were among my ranks. I had to smoke out the agent before the mission entered the final phase. You came in handy. As bait.
Bait.
Jack, those days during the Civil War were as real as they come. Every day was absolute. Split between life and death. You ran from it. And now you've been led back to war by something less than real.
I'm ready for you, G. I'm ready for you, G. Bring it. Oh my God. Hello. How you doing? Hey.
No more games, Jack. At least you know. There's no reason to keep you alive now.
But Dad, I thought you were my father, man.
I've given you a worthy opponent, at least.
Okay, I
but
like
now,
it.
Like you should did. Die as the little Jackie boy I once was.
What? Did he call me Jackie boy? Oh, he's dead. I know you didn't just call me Jackie boy, dog. I know you didn't just call me Jackie boy. Metal Gear Ray. There it is, guys. There it is. Buttons at once. Alright, I got this. Run. Rations!
Woo!
Nice, cripple his ass. Getting closer? They can do that? What the? Is that fair game? Shit. I bet. Back up. Rations! Oh! Rations, rations, rations. Oh! Okay. We're gonna play that game. Exceptional warrior, buddy. Yep. Oh, he missed. Whoa, what am I doing? I don't have any more reactions, huh? I got him. Is he dead? Whoa! Alright, I'll focus on you then. Oh, the other one's right there. Oh! Bro, not fair.
Try this one more time, guys.
Alright, bet. Y'all wanna play this game? Right in the face. Damn, I tried. Get up! Up all my you don't like getting hit in the face, huh? What? Get up. Oh my god. Oh, thank god. Bro, what are we doing? Bro! Oh my god. Oh my goodness. It's gonna take a while.
Raiden, come in.
I'm gonna just focus on
Raiden.
One.
Raiden?
It's tough, but I gotta do it. Someone's gonna get shot in the face. Only face shots. Why am I turning that way? Only face shots this time. Like in his face. I think that's the best thing you could do. Alright, ready? Whoa. Huh, whoa. Buddy, relax. Alright, now. Running away like a little boop boop. Life for life, sucker. How many rays do I have to take out? Oh! You fell for it. Ah! Oh! Oh, I could've dodged. I couldn't dodge. Bro, what? Yes, yes. Thank you. dragon leg. Did I do it? Okay, we're getting there. That was hard enough. Next. Step right up.
It's no use.
It's like they're indestructible.
I expected a little more fight.
Come and squash me like a bug. Come on. Oh, Olga came to save the day. She owes you one.
So you decided to show yourself.
Olga, don't do this. They'll know.
I'll hold them off. Give you time to get away.
Mm-hmm. What about you?
What about you?
This is suicide!
Suicide.
Your nanomachines, they're transmitting your vital signs to the Patriots. If you die, my child dies. Do you understand?
What?
The child.
I see. So that's why you sold your troops out to me. So many dead, and they all died trusting you!
Was she her
mom?
Were
they your comrades?
No, not just comrades. Family. I know I'm going to help, but at least my child.
I applaud your attitude. If you have a death wish, I'll be happy to accommodate you. See you in hell!
Papa, she's not gonna make it. Oh. Save her, man. Cut that arm off. Oh, my goodness. Is that a P90? Oh, my gosh. He's playing games.
Liv! You have to!
Damn, he shot her right in the head. What a disease.
Olga! Olga!
Mama! Damn, he just threw her like a rag doll, son. That's how you do her? That's how you doing him now?
Enjoy the show, Jack.
Excuse me?
Let's pick up where we left off.
Wait, hold up. Oh, that thing's tweaking now.
What's going on? What's wrong with it? AI, GW, it's out of control. What?
Oh, what happened? Your little plane failed. Did your little plane fail, buddy? Oh. Did I foil your plans? Oh, don't cry. Yeah, I busted shots at them though.
I'm reading an abnormal impulse cascade throughout the neural network.
Okay.
I can't shut it down.
Why is like happened? The Trusty from
Maybe
The Simpsons?
Some kind of virus.
The Patriots?
Trusty the Clown.
I don't know.
Ocelot, what have you been up to?
It's too late. Arsenal's system control is going haywire.
He's like Trusty the Clown.
Ascent course.
Look at him. Wow. He's bugging.
Stupid machines!
Oh, there he goes with his muscles again. So what use is there a metal gear if you can just easily destroy him like that? What's he on, rollerblades? That's what we're dealing with. Boom. Come out. So all it takes is a P90? Easy work, then. Look at this face.
Damn the Patriots.
Damn them. Damn them Patriots. Come see me. Come see your boy, man. You're out, sucker.
You still have some use.
I've captured Snake.
Oh, she did? Took a while.
Snake?
Snake meant to be captured, trust me.
Bring him in.
He got captured twice, bro. Yep, say that. Please save. I think I'm gonna stop here. I don't know. Let's see. See what
happens. Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you.
Oh, Ocelot's here too? Hey, welcome to the party, buddy.
I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son.
Okay, Dad. What the? You're about to choke the life out of the kid, man.
What do you hope to hear? You know he doesn't know anything.
Right.
It's not him I want the answers from.
Who he want it from? He wants it from Snake, doesn't he?
What do you mean?
That's not your business.
Oh, really?
Oh.
It so happens I have some business of my own to attend to.
Planning to hijack Arsenal?
Huh?
Huh?
You were going to screw me over, weren't you?
Who talked? Ocelot?
Not exactly. I was the one who used Ocelot to suggest the idea to you in the first place.
What?
I was planning to give you Arsenal to begin with.
Oh, thanks.
Why the uncharacteristic generosity?
I'm no philanthropist. Arsenal is far from impregnable. It needs other Metal Gears as guards, a huge payload of warheads, and full air, sea, and land support to function efficiently. Against a large attack force without support, Arsenal is nothing more than a gigantic coffin. Seizing Arsenal gear was never the real objective.
Never.
What was your objective then?
A list of names of the Patriots.
Oh, calm down.
They were planning to extend their control to digital information flow with GW and Arsenal.
Hmm.
That means the information they want to filter out is contained in GW. Including that list of the highest 12 members of the Patriots Wiseman's Committee.
And once you knew who they were, you would cross out their names one by one. While we, with our useless arsenal, drew their fire.
Very good.
You were using us all along.
Were you any different?
But your plans hit a snag with GW destroyed, hasn't it?
No, there is another way.
Really? But we have our own plans to carry out. We'll take the arsenal since you don't care for it anyway. The purified hydrogen bomb is ready to go.
A nuclear strike won't stop them.
It will damage their power source. The mindless masses that they control.
Wow.
First things first.
Of course. That was what you wanted. I won't stop you. Good luck.
Thanks, but I have quite enough of that. What exactly do you find so funny?
Charades usually are humorous. I wouldn't have minded watching some more of it, but we're running a little short on time.
What are you talking about?
Uh-oh.
Everything you've done here has been scripted. A little exercise set up by us.
Who's us?
Exercise?
The S3 plan was conceived as a means to produce soldiers on par with Solid Snake. That's what I told you. But the VR training the boy was put through is not the meat of the project. You think this little terrorist incident is your own doing, Solidus?
Hmm.
This is the S3 training kernel. An orchestrated recreation of Shadow Moses.
What?
That's right.
Ames and the president's deaths. The ninja.
Hmm.
The computer virus that mimics Fox Dye.
Hmm.
Did you really think they were all a coincidence? Ames' own nanomachines were used to shut down his pacemaker.
Wow.
I arranged for the appearance of the ninja as well.
Which was Olga.
As for the president, although Johnson realized what was going on, he played out his allotted part. As for the computer virus, it's a digital counterpart of Foxdie. It was also designed to eliminate every scrap of information regarding the Patriots from GW.
Wow.
Your plan was invalidated even before execution, Solidus. Fat Man was a different story. He's one of our own people.
Wow.
A sort of examiner we hired to test the boy's progress before letting him tackle the exercise proper. We had to arrange for Stillman's presence to coax the maniac into agreeing. If the boy had allowed the Big Shell to be destroyed, this exercise would have ended there.
Mm.
The project has no room for failures.
Mm.
What do you mean?
Given the right situation, the right story, anyone can be shaped into Snake. Even rookies can fight like men of experience. An instant creation of genius! And this training kernel would provide more than enough data to formulate such a program. You, Dead Cell, Olga, you're all nothing but pawns placed to create the perfect simulation. Solidus. You and the boy were selected because your relationship resembles the one between Snake and Big Boss. Fortune, you and the rest of Dead Cell stand in for the Foxhound squad that Snake took on in Shadow Moses. You're the most impressive collection of freaks outside of Foxhound. We've gone to a lot of trouble to set you up against the boy. That story about purified hydrogen bombs is just the tip of the iceberg.
What the?
The project was already underway when I sunk that tanker, along with your old man 2 years ago. Throwing your husband in the brig was a part of it, too. You were told that the eradication of Dead Cell 6 months ago was an act of the Patriots. We provoked and encouraged your hatred. And you opted for vengeance. Just as we planned.
All orchestrated?
Mm.
Except for the appearance of the real Solid Snake.
Mm.
I wonder now who sent for you.
All our misfortune was just a part of your project?
Oh. Ocelot got her.
How could...
You're no Lady Luck. You have nothing that we didn't give you.
Yeah.
What?
Do you know why no bullet could hit you?
It's probably some machine.
It wasn't magic, or some new age mumbo-jumbo. Certainly wasn't your psychic talents. It was all staged by the Patriots.
She's a psychic. Why couldn't she see him? We see that coming. I'm shooting her.
You were being shielded by the electromagnetic weapons technology that the Patriots developed.
Hmm.
Your Dead Cell comrades loved your father and husband. We needed a pathetic wretch like you to keep them focused. You've been our puppet all along, just like Olga.
Damn.
No!
You were hamming it up as the tragic heroine, thanks to the script that the Patriots wrote for you. Pure self-indulgence, absorbed in your own misfortune. You couldn't get enough of the drama.
I could have died whenever I wanted to.
Pretty much.
Thought I got her in the heart.
He has it?
It missed.
Now I remember. Your heart's on the right.
Damn.
Waste of metal, my dear, but your luck's run out. This is the little gizmo. There's no such thing as miracles or the supernatural. Only cutting-edge technology.
Bastard. You're supposed to get in that metal gear.
Retrieve Arsenal and clean up the refuse from the exercise.
Just try.
Oh, okay. You can go off the The only bad thing I have to say about it is I wish I would have played a snake more.
My name is Helena Dolph
Jackson.
The daughter of a proud and noble soldier.
She went out like a G. Got her.
I can see my family again.
Vamp's not really dead because of Metal Gear Solid 4, but you know. What's up,
Try G? This instead. No!
Oh. Look at them. have to is to weaken.
No, not now!
Throwing up.
Brothers!
What?
Liquid! I've been waiting for this!
It can't be.
It can.
I've been inside this arm all along, waiting for the right time to awaken.
You were inside Ocelot?
Yes, a sleeper in the arm of a Patriot spy.
It was you 2 years ago?
Exactly. I was controlling him.
So he got played too.
Snake, it was I that leaked information about Arsenal to your partner and got you out here.
What?
You're the only one that can free me. After all...
Alright, let me shoot that arm off.
I'm off to bury the Patriots for good.
You know where they are? How?
Why do you think I chose Ocelot as my host? But before I go, I have a family matter to settle with both of you. There's room for only one snake and one big boss. Time to say goodbye.
Time to say goodbye. Damn, those hot handcuffs, man.
Like surfing, it's a good way to go.
Cowabunga, dude.
Liquid, stop this thing. Hey, Snake, you coming?
Incredible.
Snake!
Wow. Uh-oh. Yikes. It was that bridge. And it comes back full circle. Comes back full circle, man. Was that the Brooklyn Bridge or something?
Federal Hall.
That's what we wanted to be, huh?
What are you laughing at?
What you laughing at, Jack?
Do you know what day it is today?
Patriots Day? I don't know.
April 30th?
That's right. George Washington took office as the first president of the United States of America 200 years ago today. And it happened right here. We were going to declare another independence, the dawn of a new nation, here. The end of the Patriots' secret rule, liberation of this country. This was where it was supposed to begin.
This is where freedom could have been born.
All you want is power at any cost.
Jack, it's not power I want. What I wanted to take back from the Patriots are things like freedom, civil rights, opportunities. The founding principles of this country. Everything that's about to be wiped out by their digital censorship. Jack, listen to me. We're all born with an expiration date. No one lasts forever. Life is nothing but a grace period for turning the best of our genetic material into the next generation.
So this dude is basically Doc Ock.
The data of life is transferred from parent to child. That's how it works. But we have no heirs, no legacy. We brothers are called les enfants terribles, cloned from our father, with the ability to reproduce conveniently engineered out. What is our legacy if we cannot pass the torch? Proof of our existence, a mark of some sort. When the torch is passed on from parent to child, it extends beyond DNA. Information is imparted as well. All I want is to be remembered by other people, by history.
Nobody cares.
The Patriots are trying to protect their power, their own interests, by controlling the digital flow of information. I want my memory, my existence to remain. Unlike an intron of history, I will be remembered as
your memory,
Exxon.
Doug?
That will be my legacy, my mark in history. But the Patriots would deny us even that. I will triumph over the Patriots.
No, you won't.
And liberate us all. And we will become the Sons of Liberty!
Hello?
Raiden, are you receiving? We're still here.
How's that possible? The AI was destroyed.
Only GW.
Who are you?
To begin with, we're not what you'd call human. Over the past 200 years, a kind of consciousness formed layer by layer in the crucible of the White House.
A word?
It's not unlike the way life started in the oceans 4 billion years ago. The White House was our primordial soup, a base of evolution. We are formless. We are the very discipline and morality that Americans invoke so often. How can anyone hope to eliminate us? As long as this nation exists, so will we.
Cut the crap! If you're immortal, why would you take away individual freedoms and censor the net?
Jack, don't be silly.
Jack,
don't
boy.
You know that our plans have your interests, not ours, in mind?
What?
Jack, listen carefully, like a good boy.
The mapping of the human genome was completed early this century. As a result, the evolutionary log of the human race lay open to us.
We started with genetic engineering. And in the end, we succeeded in digitizing life itself.
But there are things not covered by genetic information.
What do you mean?
Human memories, ideas, culture, history.
Genes don't contain any record of human history.
Is it something that should not be passed on? Should that information be left at the mercy of nature?
We've always kept records of our lives, through words, pictures, symbols, from tablets to books.
But not all the information was inherited by later generations. A small percentage of the whole was selected and processed, then passed on. Not unlike genes, really.
That's what history is, Jack.
But in the current digitized world, trivial information is accumulating every second, preserved in all its triteness, never fading, always accessible.
Rumors about petty issues, misinterpretations, slander.
All this junk data, preserved in an unfiltered state, growing at an alarming rate.
It will only slow down social progress, reduce the rate of evolution.
Right. You seem to think that our plan is one of censorship.
Are you telling me it's not?
You're being silly. What we propose to do is not to control content, but to create context.
create context.
The digital society furthers human flaws and selectively rewards development of convenient half-truths. Just look at the strange juxtapositions of morality around you.
Billions spent on new weapons in order to humanely murder other humans.
Rights of criminals are given more respect than the privacy of their victims.
Although there are people suffering in poverty, huge donations are made to protect endangered species. Everyone grows up being told the same thing.
Be nice to other people.
But beat out the competition.
You're special. Believe in yourself and you will succeed.
But it's obvious from the start that only a few can succeed.
You exercise your right to freedom, and this is the result. All rhetoric to avoid conflict and protect each other from hurt. The untested truths, spun by different interests, continue to churn and accumulate in the sandbox of political correctness and value systems.
Everyone withdraws into their own small gated community, afraid of a larger forum. They stay inside their little ponds, leaking whatever truth suits them into the growing cesspool of society at large.
Damn.
The different cardinal truths neither clash nor mesh. No one is invalidated, but nobody is right.
Not even natural selection can take place here. The world is being engulfed in truth.
And this is the way the world ends. Not with a bang, but a whimper.
We're trying to stop that from happening.
It's our responsibility as rulers. Just as in genetics, unnecessary information and memory must be filtered out to stimulate the evolution of the species.
And you think you're qualified to decide what's necessary and not?
Absolutely. Who else could wade through the sea of garbage you people produce, retrieve valuable truths, and even interpret their meaning for later generations?
That's what it means to create context.
I'll decide for myself what to believe and what to pass on.
But is that even your own idea?
Or something Snake told you?
That's the proof of your incompetence right there. You lack the qualifications to exercise free will.
Wow. That's not true. I have the right.
Does something like a self exist inside of you?
That which you call self serves as nothing more than a mask to cover your own being.
In this era of ready-made truths, self is just something used to preserve those positive emotions that you occasionally feel.
Another possibility is that self is a concept you conveniently borrowed under the logic that it would endow you with some sense of strength.
That's crap!
Is it? Would you prefer that someone else tell you? All right, then. Explain it to him.
Jack, you're simply the best, and you got there all by yourself.
Oh, what happened? Do you feel lost? Why not try a bit of soul searching?
Don't think you'll find anything, though.
Ironic that although self is something that you yourself fashion, every time something goes wrong, you turn around and place the blame on something else.
It's not my fault. It's not your fault.
In denial, you simply resort to looking for another, more convenient truth in order to make yourself feel better.
Leaving behind in an instant the so-called truth you once embraced.
Should someone like that be able to decide what is truth?
Should someone like you even have the right to decide?
You've done nothing but abuse your freedom.
You don't deserve to be free.
We're not the ones smothering the world. You are.
The individual is supposed to be weak, but far from powerless. A single person has the potential to ruin the world.
And the age of digitized communication has given even more power to the individual. Too much power for an immature species.
Building a legacy involves figuring out what is wanted and what needs to be done for that goal. All this you used to struggle with. Now we think for you.
We are your guardians, after all.
You want to control human thought? Human behavior?
Of course. Anything can be quantified nowadays. That's what this exercise was designed to prove.
You fell in love with me just as you were meant to, after all. Isn't that right, Jack?
No.
Ocelot was not told the whole truth, to say the least.
We rule an entire nation. Of what interest would a single soldier, no matter how able, be to us?
The S3 plan does not stand for Solid Snake Simulation. What it does stand for is Selection for Societal Sanity.
Hmm.
The S3 is a system for controlling human will and consciousness. S3 is not you, a soldier trained in the image of Solid Snake. It is a method, a protocol that created a circumstance that made you what you are.
So you see, we're the S3, not you.
Mission mailed.
What you experienced was the final test of its effectiveness.
That's crazy!
You heard what President Johnson said.
The Arsenal's GW system is the key to their supremacy.
The objective of this exercise was to establish such a method. We used Shadow Moses as a paradigm for the exercise.
I wonder if you would have preferred a fantasy setting.
We chose that backdrop because of its extreme circumstances. It was an optimal test for S3's crisis management capacity. If the monk could trigger, control, and solve this, it would be ready for any contingency. And now, we have our proof. Raiden, there are also reasons behind your selection. Solidus raised plenty of other child soldiers. Do you know why we chose you over them? It was because you were the only one who refused to acknowledge the past. All the others remember what they were and pay for it daily.
But you turn your back on everything you don't like. You do whatever you like, see only the things you like, and for yourself alone.
Yes, Rose can attest to that.
You refused to see me for what I was. I lied to you, but I wanted to be caught. You pretended to be understanding, to be a gentleman. You never made a conscious attempt to reach out to me. The only time you did was when I gave you no choice but to do so.
I was just trying not to...
What? Trying not to hurt me? Dear, the one you were trying not to hurt was yourself. Avoiding the truth under the guise of kindness is all that you did. It occurred to you to do nothing but look out for yourself. Even if you claim that it was for my sake, that feeling was nowhere to be seen. In the end, everything was for your sake. I was never part of the picture.
Exactly right. So you see, you're a perfect representative of the masses we need to protect. This is why we chose you. You accepted the fiction we've provided, obeyed our orders, and did everything you were told to. The exercise is a resounding success.
Didn't I tell you that GW was still incomplete? But not anymore, thanks to you.
Your persona, experiences, triumphs, and defeats are nothing but byproducts. Okay. The real objective was ensuring that we could generate and manipulate them. It's taken a lot of time and money, but it was well worth it considering the results. I think that's enough talk. It's time for the final exercise.
Say what?
Raiden, take Solidus down.
Think again. I'm through doing what I'm told.
Oh, really? Aren't you forgetting something?
If you die, my child dies.
The termination of vital signals from your nanomachines means the death of Olga's child. Not to mention the death of Rose. She's wired the same way.
Rose, does she actually exist?
Of course I do, Jack. You have to believe me.
Damn!
It will be a fight to the death.
Solidus at least wants you dead.
We will collect the necessary data from this last fight. Then we'll consider the exercise closed. So, Jack the Ripper, will it be Solidus, the Patriot's creation, or you, Solidus's creation? Our beloved monsters, enjoy yourselves.
Dang. Wow.
Jack, my son. My clone brothers and I are called monsters, replicates of evil genes. You are one of a kind, but still a monster, shaped by a dark and secret history. We need to decide which monstrosity will have the privilege of survival.
Me, of course.
By the way, Jack, I was the one who killed your parents.
What?
I claimed you for my own and raised you as a soldier in the army of the devil. I am your foster father and your worst enemy.
Why?
Because I needed to know whether we were really someone else's creation. We're repeating history, Jack. Liquid and Solid hunted down Big Boss, trying to sever the tie that bound them to him. Unless you kill me and face your past, Jack, you will never escape. You'll stay in the endless loop, your own double helix. It's time we were both free.
It's gonna cut. Ching. I knew it. He rocking a watch. And he cut the chain. He cut the handcuffs. It's time for us to be
free.
Sons of Liberty.
I have other reasons for wanting you dead. The clues to the Patriots inside GW have been erased, but there are other traces.
Okay.
Inside you.
What?
The information is being carried by the nanomachines in your cerebral cortex and throughout the neural network they formed.
They created a network in my body. Amazing. Alright, fair enough. You want to get bodied. Cool. You asked for it. Let's go. Is that ration? Gosh, that was so stupid. Come on. How did I fall off the edge? You know what? Your ass up. Thank goodness. Wait, I blocked that. What? Me. What?
Is that the best you
can do? Hold up. Bro. Burning me alive. Bro, get up. Nice. Slices. Behind up.
Take this.
Take that. Take that. Oh.
What's wrong with you?
That's not enough to. Bro, get up.
What?
Get up.
Good work, Jack.
Okay. That's the first part. This is phase two, I guess. Oh. Yeah, take those off, please. No Diddy. He's just gonna be ice skating everywhere. Like a bell. Hello?
Right. You have to beat Solidus. This is your last duty.
We're not just pawns in some simulation game, you know.
Yes, you are. You're nothing but mere weapons. No different from fighter jets or tanks.
Dang. What the?
The old model destroyed 4 years ago was Rex.
The new amphibious model is Ray.
Both of these are the same as the code names used by the U.S. Armed Forces to refer to Japanese warplanes during World War II.
Your code name, Raiden 2, comes from the Japanese Navy's name for one of its interceptors.
Wow. Stop it. I'm not a weapon.
Not your weapon.
Oh, really? Do you know the code name the U.S. Armed Forces used for the Japanese fighter, Raiden?
It was Jack.
Wow.
Both of you are just weapons to be used and thrown away.
Just weapons to be used on the battlefield. Just pawns in a game. Exactly as you said.
And a weapon has no right to think for itself. Now, it's time to fulfill your purpose. Defeat Solidus.
Bro, get up. Nice. What am I doing? Bro, get up. What the? Bro, get up. On you. Cheese me. Got him.
Jeez.
Another stink bites the dust. Boom. Come on, strike. Goodbye. There you go, buddy. Enjoy that. Because I know I'm going to. Oh, what happened? Hope he falls over the ledge. Whoa. Oh, he's dead. He like literally just walked over to that. Good night. What is he saying? Good night. He did. Splat. This is the end, guys. As far as I can remember. Amazing game, by the way. Y'all already know. I would say 9 out of 10. I'll explain why when the credits roll. Where's the cops? Where is, like, the police? Where are the people? Like, what the? It is what it is. Jack. The jack of all trades. Oh, there goes the people. Nobody finds that strange that he's just dressed in an exoskeleton suit and a samurai sword.
Who am I, really?
No one quite knows who or what they are. The memories you have and the role you were assigned are burdens you had to carry. It doesn't matter if they were real or not. That's never the point. There's no such thing in the world as absolute reality. Most of what they call real is actually fiction. What you think you see is only as real as your brain tells you it is.
Then, what am I supposed to believe in? What am I going to leave behind when I'm through?
We can tell other people about having faith.
Nice.
What we had faith in. What we found important enough to fight for. It's not whether you are right or wrong, but how much faith you are willing to have that decides the future. The Patriots are a kind of ongoing fiction too, come to think of it. Listen, don't obsess over words so much. Find the meaning behind the words, then decide. You can find your own name and your own future.
Decide for myself?
And whatever you choose will be you.
I don't know if I can.
I know you didn't have much in terms of choices this time. But everything you felt, thought about during this mission is yours. And what you decide to do with them is your choice.
Right.
You mean start over?
Yeah. A clean slate. A new name. New memories. Choose your own legacy. It's for you to decide. It's up to you.
It's all yours.
By the way, what is that?
You don't know what dog tags are, Snake?
Dog tags. anyone you know? No. Never heard the name before. I'll pick my own name. Nice. And my own life. I'll find something worth passing on. They taught me some good things, too.
I know. We've inherited freedom from all those who fought for it. We all have the freedom to spread the word. Even me.
Spread that word, baby.
Snake, what about Olga's child?
Don't worry. I'll find him. Count on it. As long as you keep yourself alive, he's safe.
Is he Olga's child?
Do you know where Liquid went?
I put a transmitter on his ray.
Did he head for the Patriots?
Yeah, but I have a feeling they gave Ocelot a bogus location to begin with. Cheer up. We have a better lead. This contains the list of all the Patriots.
But Ocelot took it.
The one we gave you wasn't the real thing.
What?
This virus is coded to destroy only a specific part of GW, namely the information about the Patriots' identity. Which means that there's a parameter coded in here that defines what that information is.
I get it. Analyze the code and you can probably find out where they operate. Count me in.
No, you have things to do first. And people you need to talk to.
Oh, come on, Snake. Don't be like that, Snake.
Something?
This game has so much cheese.
Who am I, really?
I wouldn't know. But we're going to find out together, aren't we?
Oh. Yeah.
Got blood on your hands, homie.
See me for what I am, okay?
You don't smell like fish. I mean, he did start his mission underwater.
I know.
Smell like sardines. She's pregnant, for real, for real.
Do you remember this place?
Oh no.
Of course.
Nice.
This is where we first met.
Nice.
I remember now. Today is the day I met you.
Oh.
That's it.
Found something to pass along to the future.
What?
He said all living things want their genes to live on.
Are you talking about the baby?
Yes.
Yeah. The genes aren't the only thing you pass on. There are too many things that aren't written into our DNA.
Memories.
It's up to us to teach that to our children.
What kind of things?
About the environment, our ideas, our culture, poetry, sorrow, joy. We'll tell them everything together.
Wow.
Is that a proposal?
This is for your ears only.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna stop. like that piano. Okay. I'm rocking with it. I'm rocking with it. I stay. Listen, guys, y'all already know, man, this is a classic. And the sky, what more can I say? I gave this a 9 out of 10 because if it wasn't for... There was so much exposition, and I feel like they kind of blindsided us. They had us under the impression that we were going to be playing as Snake, but we actually ended up playing as Raiden for the duration of the game, which I'm sure people didn't appreciate. But they learn to love. It's kind of like Last of Us 2, where you're under the impression that Joel's going to be in the game and Ellie's going to be in the game. You know, and you're going to be playing as those two, but you end up being playing as, what's her name? Forget her name. You know who I'm talking about. It's Ellie and the girl that killed Joel. What's her name? I got to sit here and think. Ellie? My memory is so bad. What is that girl's name? I can't say Abby. Yes, there you go. So, Abby. You play as Abby halfway through the game, so it kind of blindsides players a little bit, but you learn to love it. So, 9 out of 10, man. Story-wise, amazing. This is so ahead of its time, and this game and the story still holds up to this day. A lot of cheese in this game, which I can also appreciate. The game doesn't take itself too seriously, so I like that aspect of Metal Gear Solid 2. I'm planning on playing Metal Gear Solid Snake Eater, hopefully before Delta comes out. I'm not sure yet, because we don't have a definite release date, but I'm definitely anticipating that game coming out soon, whether the end of this year or maybe next year. We'll see. But anyway, thank you guys for tuning in to this series. And I hope you guys stick with me, because I got a couple other games I want to play soon. So stay tuned, y'all.
Dreams that I let slip by.
Life isn't just about passing on your genes. We can leave behind much more than just DNA. Through speech, music, literature, and movies, what we've seen, heard, felt, anger, joy, and sorrow. These are the things I will pass on. That's what I live for. We need to pass the torch and let our children read our messy and sad history by its light. We have all the magic of the digital age to do that with. The human race will probably come to an end sometime, and new species may rule over this planet. Earth may not be forever, but we still have the responsibility to leave what traces of life we can. Building the future and keeping the past alive are one and the same thing.
Snake, you there? It's me. I've finished going over that disc.
Did you find the Patriots list?
Of course. It contains the personal data of 12 people. There was a name on it. Snake, it was one of our biggest contributors.
What's going on around here?
I don't know.
Anyway, where are they?
Well, we were right about them being on Manhattan, but...
But what?
They're already dead. All 12 of them.
When did it happen?
Well, About 100 years ago.
What the hell?